All right, so what we're doing here is we're gonna do a tin.
How are you?
Dan?
Tin and a 5-blade pattern is what it looked like we're gonna do here. Double checks and stuff. I pushed my table against the wall to see if I could get a little bit more comfort for her. Every dog is different. And they're, just never know. Because last few grooms, she kind of moves around a bit. She gets scared a little bit of different things, so we just got that going on there. See, we're gonna see if that helps out. So I'm gonna put this under here. And do her pads real fast here. I was telling Mom, I was like, she's not that long yet. Are you really sure you want to do a full cut? And she said, yeah, let's do a full cut. That's the trash. Real leery about stuff. That's good for me. Mm-hmm. No. Come here. You're all right. Let me see. Don't look at me like that. No. Well, they want that cleaned all out. You have to let me do it. You didn't even know I was in there, did ya? No. No. No, 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 no. No, no, no. Sit. Yeah, you can't really sit, can you? Okay, all right, let's get that. Nope, nope, nope. That's enough. Stay. Stop. Come on now. You want to lay down? You can do it. Let me see. You want to lay down?
Come back here.
Not yet. We're good. Do you want to lay down? No. It's one or the other. One or the other. Let me see. Good. See? Not bad at all, right? You see, you can get out of your pilot card here. Maria, can you bring me my phone by chance?
You need your phone?
Yeah. You can put it there. Thanks. Hello, this is Dee Dee. Hold on 1 second, okay? Are you guys on the phone?
David is, yes.
Okay, great. That's weird. It's also on my phone right now. Hmm. I think it's the app. I guess that's what the app does. It's like on it. Oh, let me see if it... I don't know. It just pushed me up, though. Those are handmade by a disabled lady out of Pennsylvania for us.
Really? Wow.
She's a YouTube client of ours, and she sews them all by hand.
Oh my God.
She's really good too. She lives on an IV, and we support her by having her do it for us, so we can, you know, give her some income. She will bite me. No, no, here, here. No, yeah, there you go. There's a bite. No, no, no. Yeah, you can find them online too, Maria.
On these ones right
here. They're on sale right now.
Oh, and they're on sale right now.
That's the sale price.
That's $12.74. And the other ones are $14.16.
Because there's three different sizes.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they're small, the square, rectangle, and then the large.
Mm-hmm, yes.
Don't put them on.
No, I'm not.
Okay. Don't put them on. You can. I can show you the one going around me, but don't put them on unless you actually purchase it.
Right.
So when the phone rings and you pick it up over there, it looks like this phone is actually on. Can you hear what I'm doing back here then?
No.
It's so weird.
I'm getting a lot of static, so we might not like them.
Well, is that the only way you can do it? Yeah, we might not like it. It might not work because it's just through an app and stuff, so.
Through Bluetooth.
Oh, is it? All right, Annie's done. Do you want to hold her?
I'm coming.
Okay, sounds good.
Oh, here we go. Oh, she's so pretty.
She was really mean to her face today. She tried to bite me like 4 times. So just FYI on that, okay?
Alrighty.
I didn't get bit, but I did muzzle.